Here we are at Grant High School, Grant Flagpole. We're a representative of the state of California, of the government of California, of the government of the United States. So we have a flagpole here. Say all official buildings of the government, they have those flags for everyone to see. Hey, and so we have our flagpole here. This flagpole itself is actually part of history too. This was donated by the McClatchy family. They own the Sacramento Bee and other newspapers. And after one of their sons died in 1933, they dedicated this flagpole to their son at our school. Hey, right here, there was a plaque that had information about him or something about it. It's been long gone. You can see it's painted over. Yeah, but this is a symbol that they dedicated to us that's part of Grant High School. It was actually here before there was a McClatchy High School, because now there's a high school named after one of the McClatchy family members too. And so if there were flags in the flagpole, there'd definitely be the California state flag, there'd be the United States flag, and sometimes there is a POW-MIA, prisoner of war missing in action flag, that we have on flagpoles to honor soldiers that never came home from the Vietnam War.